Hello and welcome to Legislative Report. I'm State Representative Mario Scavello of the 176th District in Monroe County. As a supporter of music education, I'd like to present a special program today. In April, fourth graders from Notre Dame sang in a state capitol building, led by their music teacher, Ms. Bronlyn Ferreira. They sang beautifully. Lieutenant Governor Jim Corley heard them from the balcony of the rotunda and came down to listen. On today's program, you'll see their performance and hear the words that the Lieutenant Governor shared with the students that day.
Good afternoon. We're the fourth grade class at Notre Dame Elementary School in East Stroudsburg. We are proud and excited to be performing for you today. Our first song will be the Star Spangled Banner. Please stand.
Will be This Land Is Your Land.
Thank you.
Come with us on a wondrous tour all over the earth we'll go. And when you listen to our songs, you'll see how much we know.
We'll explore the wonders of this land from shore to distant shore. The things that live on this great earth can teach us more and more.
Continental blues.
When finding your way north or south or even east or west, knowing all your continents will help you on your quest.
Thank you.
Got a tricky question. Where's the coldest place to be? The answer is Antarctica. Too cold for you and me.
I'd like to know the differences, North Pole versus South. We'll listen as we sing this waltz to figure these things out.
Surrounded by water, a smaller mass of land, this is the definition of an island.
They're all quite different and in many locations. They're little ones to large ones and part of many nations.
Have you ever seen a mountain range rise up majestically or gazed out from snowy ridge at all there is to see? When flying in an airplane, one might spot the rolling hills. The topography of this great earth can really give you chills.
Thank you. America.
Next song will be "This Land Is Your Land."
Come with us on a wondrous tour all over the earth we'll go. And when you listen to our songs, you'll see how much we know.
We'll explore the wonders of this land from shore to distant shore. The things that live on this great earth can teach us more and more.
Thank you.
you're feeling lost or lonely, don't know what to do, here's a song that works for us, the Continental Blues.
When finding your way north or south or even east or west, knowing all your continents will help you on your quest.
We have a very special guest that was watching you from up there, the Lieutenant Governor, Jim Cawley, and I'm going to have him speak to you for you guys for a moment, okay?
Hello, Notre Dame. How are you? Welcome to your state capitol, and I have to tell you, my office, you can't see it from right here, but it's right beyond there. And I heard this noise. I just left the Senate, which was right over there, and I heard this beautiful noise. And I started walking, and then I looked over, and I saw all of you. And I wanted to come down and say thank you. This is a wonderful gift that you've given all the people who have been in the Capitol here today to hear your beautiful singing and to help educate us about the importance of geography and the continents and how what a very special place both our nation and our world is, and our state too, right? We have a pretty nice state too. Now let me ask you a question. How many of you, this is the first time you've ever been to the state capitol? It's a beautiful building, isn't it?
Yeah.
Now, here's what I want you to promise me. And maybe not tomorrow or the day after, but I want you to promise me that you are going to come back to this building often, because this building belongs to all of you. It belongs to you, it belongs to your moms, your dads, your teachers, your principal, Representative Scavello, who's here, Representative Brown, who I think was here. Oh, there she is. They come to work here. I come to work here. We have the honor and privilege of coming to work here, but we come to work here for all of you. So please make sure that as often as you can, you come back and you visit this building and you visit the people that are here to work for you, to let them know, ideally I'd like you to let them know that they're doing a good job, but when you think they're not, let them know that too. But I want to, again, thank each and every one of you for stopping by today and for entertaining us. I'll tell you, I hear a lot of things that happen on these steps just about every day. Sometimes the noise is pretty loud and I'm not crazy about what I hear, but the noise today was a joyful, beautiful noise, and it was a wonderful gift brought to you, by you, to all of us. So thank you all again.
It was great joy to see these children perform and to hear the sounds of their voices in our beautiful Capitol building. That's all the time we have for today's program. I'm State Representative Mario Scavello. If you need any assistance with any state matter, please feel free to contact me at my local office. The address and phone number will be shown in a moment. Thanks for watching, and please join me next time for another edition of Legislative Report.